Hurry up, we haven't got all day. Yeah, same here. Yeah. Yeah, they've also got to remind me half the time. You've got to remind me half the time from the moment it goes past it. Okay, who's this that's coming up to me? Right, I'll slow down, I'll go a little bit slower for us. Please, to catch up. Oh, it's that new Jamal. Yeah, he's just dead. Actually, I think he's trying to. Nope, he's actually not, he's actually behind. He just for some reason went into the side and the speed is the speed limit. Just go to the speed limit. Yeah, 'cause I'm going way, a good bit under the speed limit. Like, about 45 is my limit. But the next fuel station that we're coming up to is the one we're going to be stopping at the next fuel station for and all that. Jamal, watch your driving a little bit, 'cause you're a bit of a crazy driver out there. 'Cause he was driving faster than me, and he was overtaking and stuff like that. Yeah, I just realised, yeah. I'm just going on. It was Jamal that also turned in there and stuff like that, because he overtook. I wasn't following. I wasn't trying to follow. I was trying being a leader, but unfortunately, he overtook me and became the leader. Actually, I wasn't following him. He just overtook just before the turning into the rest station. There. Yeah, we're coming up to the next gas station is the one we're going to stop at. And this one is a proper gas station. Yeah, I'm just turning in and also getting some gas. Right, so we're ready to go. Well, actually, no, we're still waiting on people. Are you ready? I'm going. Yeah, just a lot of people waiting there. Yeah. Watch out, there's a construction going on. Everyone watch out, there's a construction going on, so just watch out when you come up towards the tunnel. No, but there is construction going on when you come up here. You're not being that harsh. They're just not driving right. What happened to him? Because he seems to have just jumped. He must have crashed and got towards there. Yeah, 'cause it seemed to have caused lag and hell to the server for some reason. 'Cause the server was laggy as anything and it froze my game and stuff that for a second. Okay, he's got that. Me and Jamal are almost finished our job. He just instantly jumped way ahead, almost to the end, still with his trailer that it crashed. Yeah, but when you crash, you instantly lose your trailer because you have to quit the job. You do, because I've crashed a lot and stuff in this and instantly quit your job. No, it's never been for me. So I've done it, especially not too long ago, I've done it and I had to go back and do another job. Thank you.